Morty. Gotcha.
Come on, quit it, Rick.
Whoa. Nothing wrong with just a little bit of horseplay every now and then, little fella. I'm okay with this. Be good, Morty. Be better than me.
Every morning, Summer, I eat breakfast 20 yards away from my own rotting corpse. I'm better than your brother. I'm a version of your brother you can trust when he says don't run. Nobody exists on purpose. Nobody belongs anywhere. Everybody's gonna die.
Morty, do you know what Wubba Lubba Dub Dub means?
That's just Rick's stupid nonsense catchphrase.
It's not nonsense at all. In my people's tongue, it means I am in great pain. Please help me.
Well, I got news for you. He's saying it ironically.
No, Morty. Your grandfather is indeed in very deep pain. That is why he must numb himself.
No more bacon. This world sucks. Our life sucks. Why are we doing this for someone that would never do anything for anyone but himself?
That's not the point, Dad. We love Rick. For the most part.
Yeah, you don't love people in hopes of a reward, Dad. You love them unconditionally.
That's very good, kids. I'm proud of you.
So let me get this straight. For the rest of your lives, no matter how much it hurts you, no matter how much it destroys our children's futures, we're gonna do whatever Rick wants, whenever he wants.
Yes!
Why?
Because I don't want him to leave again.